How to convert your iPhone or Android? Think of it as a beauty camera. Then do the live broadcast on OBS on your computer. What we are going to introduce today is the wired method. First, connect your iPhone or Android phone. First, generate an HDMI output. Then after HDMI came out, then connect our video capture card. This capture card is HDMI signals and connect it to your computer. Then your computer OBS will capture it directly. So what about our episode? Mainly because some customers bought our products. Our combination is just like this. This is a device that converts mobile phones to HDMI. Connect this D to this capture card. Then enter the computer ops.
People buy equipment but don't know how to use it. It doesn't matter. Then we'll teach from the beginning.
How to connect our iPhone or Android phone through these two devices on the computer. A live tutorial on OBS.
Our video today is divided into three major stages.
The first stage is that we need to find a beauty skin app. We need to first transfer your iPhone. Make that beautiful skin. Open the app. Then fill your phone with pictures of beautiful skin. What about the second stage? We will use this picture of beautiful skin. Turn it into HDMI. HDMI comes out in this white box. Turn it into HD. Let us first connect to the TV to do a test about this beautiful camera. You can try it yourself. I have a few key points to share with you. This is the app start to open. You can use this beauty camera. There are many beautiful skins. Then I'll find one for you to test. For example, if this is a beauty camera, open this one. Is this beauty skin suitable for live streaming? Not suitable for why? Because you see there is this circle here, right? Then there is text here. And these will have icons and these. When you end up projecting to your TV, he will also generate this information. This is not good. We need to find an app. Okay, let me tell you which app. I've tried it myself. This one. There is no other camera like this. When you open it, this one is quite suitable. You can also find something else. Because I think this one is the most suitable. Then you press agree. Allow this to be a little more complicated. Then press this one. There is something called Live Assistant. Press it and it will ask you to log in. Then you can use Weibo, QQ, Apple, anything can be used. Because most of us Taiwanese don't have these. Weibo account, QQ account doesn't matter. You can log in with your Apple account and click agree. Then press continue. Then press my password. It was successful. Just logged in. After logging in, we'll play it again to show you. Let's open it again. Is this normal? We have just logged in. After logging in, let us just press on something called Live Assistant. Then there are two places above here. You can click this. Press to record a live broadcast. Try it now. Because this app requires payment. If you haven't paid, this watermark will be generated. Just pay. How much does it cost? Just click on it. Then how much does it cost? Let me see if this is US dollars a month. The unit is US dollars. Press down. Press agree. Experience it now. Look at his watermark disappearing.
There's nothing here anymore. Oh, there's nothing here anymore. Okay, what about your last step? If you press a little more, it will disappear.
Nothing. What about this apple? You go to that backstage. Just turn off this auxiliary function. Take it off yourself like this. It has the same thing. Android also uses this one. I didn't find any other models.
This is the only one I've seen so far that is better.
It's the same as turning it on.
Then its interface is exactly the same.
It's exactly the same as that iPhone. Click this. Ah, you can log in with your Google account here.
Just use Google. The login result is the same as just now. The situation with that iPhone is the interface is exactly the same.
What about the second stage? I want to convert this picture into HDMI. Connect to TV. What we use is this. Fab mobile phone direct full screen projector. Why use this one? It seems you have heard of this. Apple original factory this.
Lightning to F converter. Why can't you use this? You must use this.
Actually it's like this. If I use this. If this thing is original from Apple. I'll show it to you. Then connect to the TV. See what happens. This TV is full HD. It will only be rendered to the middle piece. When the time comes, what about this picture? When connecting to the OBS of the computer, we need to cut off the black edges on these two sides. It will waste too much resolution. Probably more than 2/3 of the resolution. This is not good. What we are going to use is this converter. Fabon Smartfin Vertical Mirror Adapter. How to use it? There is an HDMI output here. Just connect it to your TV. Okay, then here is the power supply.
This is a 5-volt power supply.
Then you can use the transmission cable of mobile phone here,
like iPhone.
Just use this lightning cable, like this. Okay, just connect like this. Ah, this HDMI output. I will connect it to the TV. Let me demonstrate it to you once. Connect the TV's HDMI cable to the box. Then connect the power. In this way. Then, do you still need to use this adapter? Just throw it away if you don't need it anymore.
Okay, then what?
You will see that the screen will look like this. If you stand upside down, take the transmission cable just now. The iPhone's lightning transmission cable. Connect it in. What are you asked to enter when you use it for the first time? Trust, distrust, then press trust. Enter your password. After inputting, his picture will be projected onto your TV. Do you have? When you look at this picture, the projection TV is lying down,
full screen without left and right black borders.
We will use this video later. Enter apps on your computer. Only in this way can we make the best live broadcast. Let's simulate it now. This screen enters the computer apps situation. I'll turn the TV 90 degrees for you to watch. What I mean by turning the TV to 90 degrees now is, I'll show this picture later. When I throw it into the computer ops, also turn it to 90 degrees. The result of the simulation is this. This is what you want. This is what the live broadcast looks like. The same reason. It is the same with your Android phone. For the same reason, you can pay. He will remove this watermark. Ah, I just paid for this iPhone. I'll use my iPhone to demonstrate later. I'm back on iPhone now. Okay, you will see there are a lot of parameters here. You are better than me at this. What kind of oval face can you choose? It is all good for skin beautification, whatever. Beauty can also be great here. What about after you finish all the adjustments? Then you see there is a little one over here and a little over here. Press it down. After pressing it, this screen will appear clean. He doesn't have any icons anymore. Look at your TV screen at this time. All are clean. He doesn't have any symbols or anything like that. We now have this on TV. The picture of this camera of beautiful skin. So now my third stage is to put pictures that appear on TV through this Fabon 179 Plus HDMI capture card. Go to OBS Studio connected to your computer. This is Fabon 179 Plus HDMI capture card. There is an HDMI input here to connect it. Then the output here. Then what about the HDMI input here? Just connect to this white box. I put this white box the. Connect it to the TV and unplug it. And then connect it to this white box. HDMI in place. In this way. Okay, then what? There's a USB output here. Just connect it to yours. Laptop. Of course, our laptops need to be connected. Is this a cable network? This is a wired network connection. The cable network here is good. And what about your? There also needs to be sound during the live broadcast, so I'm going to connect a microphone. USB interface. Okay. Then I will connect it to the USB port of this computer. If the computer USB port is not enough, please prepare a USB hub. Or USB-C hub is fine. Well, now it is like this. Connect the microphone to the computer here. There is also a wired network connection for the laptop. iPhone screen. Through this transmission cable. Into this white box. The white box becomes HDMI and connected to the HDMI capture card. Enter the computer. At this time, we open the apps of the computer. Okay, this is the apps of your computer. Then I want to add a video device. Add video device. Then what is the screen to capture the card? There are so many. The one he calls 4K is easy to catch. Please pay attention. At this time, the iPhone screen is projected to yours. On the computer's OBS. Look, it's the same as what we just said.
It is projected horizontally on the full screen. This is straight. Full screen projection onto your computer OBS. There are no black borders on the left and right sides here. Okay, let us open the app again. Such a thing cannot be broadcast live. I want to turn this picture 90 degrees. In addition, it must be set so that this side is. This interface at 9:16, the picture looks like this. How to set it? Please click here. Okay, then there's something called image over here. Please set it to vertical resolution. The same is true here below vertical resolution. Then it doesn't matter if you write 30 frames or 60 frames here. Apply and then output here. Please press advanced. Then find NVIDIA here. If you don't have NVIDIA, you can choose this x26 for side. Okay, I choose NVIDIA. Then I set the resolution here to vertical resolution. As for the rate of 500, oops, my internet connection is not good here. Set up as 200. The higher the number, the more beautiful it is. Then I'll give you 500. Confirm application and the screen will appear. This is a picture of beautiful skin. After just setting it up, here is the street presentation. But the screen is still placed horizontally. I want to turn 90 degrees. How to turn it? There is a right mouse button here. There's one over here. Sort deformation this side. Put it here at 90 degrees clockwise and put it away. If your picture is not just right, then use your mouse to do the pulling. Zoom in and out like this. Then we will add a new manager next. The microphone sounds up. There is something called capture sound input. It's not output, it's input. Then go and type your name on the microphone. For example, I call this one mic. Then go grab the microphone. It's this one. Your microphone may not have this name. It's because I happened to plug into that microphone. It's always been this name. Good confirmation. So now your microphone has sound. Hello, hello. So we have sound from the microphone at this time. Look, there's a speaker here that moves. Right, this is your microphone. Then let's turn off all the unwanted sounds. This is an unnecessary sound. This is my true self added. So just keep the others. Cut out all unnecessary sound sources. We just used our iPhone as a beauty camera. The capture done by OBS also becomes 9:16. I also added a microphone. Next, I will do a demonstration on Facebook Live. You need Facebook S streaming key. Paste it on your OBS. Then press start live broadcast and go out. We open Facebook and press live. Then when this appears, press start live broadcast. Then I choose the live broadcast platform I want. For example, I want to live broadcast to this fan page. I'll just click on the fan page. Then there is a pink brick called test here. Okay, press OK to switch. Okay, then I will press start live broadcast. Then copy this key. Then go to your OBS settings and paste it. Such a stream. Then choose your Facebook. Stick it on again. Application confirmed. At this time, I will click this to start streaming. Then you should pay attention. The numbers in the lower right corner of this screen must be is stable. And this light needs to be green. This is the green light. The lower left corner here requires a green light. iPhone as a beauty camera. Follow this microphone. Pour it into this apps at the same time. Currently doing this Facebook live broadcast. Okay, let us check it out on Facebook. Here it starts. Then we can start live streaming. Set your account password here. Good confirmation. Ready to start live streaming. Okay, I'll open my Facebook. Let me show you the content of my actual live broadcast. Turn up the sound here and listen. Hi. Turn on the sound here for you to listen to. Oh, have you seen the live broadcast? This is a USB microphone. The above is just a simple demonstration. It's using a mobile phone, iPhone or Android phone. Think of it as a beauty camera. Make a live broadcast on apps on your computer. Simple teaching.